But yeah, when I first moved here 30 years ago, I was writing a small fanzine that had had some sort of critical acclaim, luckily from the great John Peel and Janice Long at the time. So yeah, we kind of came here not really knowing anything about the scene. So, you know, you read, there was no such thing as the internet, no one had a computer, no one had a mobile phone. So basically you just had to search out the venues yourself and go there, physically go there and talk to people and meet people and build those relationships with people from the ground up. Which obviously now it is possible just to sit in your room and kind of communicate with people online and never step out, but I would echo what everyone on the panel here said today. I think that's still massively important to get that human connection.
But do both.
Do both, exactly, yeah. Yeah, so use the best of both worlds. I also wanted to pick up on the reason, the title of this panel, How to Get Your Music Heard. When I first heard it, I thought, okay, I started thinking about it, and I was thinking, well, heard by who? And I think that is quite an important question, because everybody's got a different motivation for making music and putting it out there. And I think the first thing, before you think about anything else at all, is you've really got to explore what your motivation is for creating music and performing music if you perform. Is it because, you know, you want kind of worldwide fame and fortune and to go down in history and be notorious for your art? Or, you know, is it because you just have to create because that's the way you express yourself and you can't, you know, you just have to do it, you can't do anything else, but, you know, you're actually a shy person, you don't actually want to go out there and you know, show it to the world, but you just want to do it. And perhaps earn a modest living from it? Or is it a hobby? You know, you've got to kind of get really clear about what it is that you want from it. And then you need to make a plan and you need to have a strategy and what your motivation is and where you want to go is going to determine what your strategy is. And that includes how you get your music heard and who you're going to target. And it is about targeting the right people at the right time with the right thing. Yeah.